if it isn't my old friend.
Stop!
Stop!
Over here. I am the Chevalier d'Eon, master swordsman, diplomat, and sometimes spy. Do not be confused by my attire. I simply prefer to clothe myself in female garb.
It is a little confusing.
You are an assassin. I'm hoping you can help me, but first, I'd like to ensure that you're the man for the job. There are several swordsmen who will test your acumen. Challenge each of them and draw first blood. And watch you don't step on my dress.
Of course, my friend. A duel it is.
I'll serve as a second to both of you.
I'll sacrifice you, man!
Stop!
A hit! Well fought! You are the victor.
We have a champion!
Oh, my. A duelist, are we? How amusing. This man will judge the hits. I have an appointment presently, but this shan't take much time.
Damn moderate!
Enough! Leave me alone!
Come back, coward!
Duel you? Preposterous. Oh, very well.
I will oversee the contest. He who draws first blood wins.
I could use a bit of practice.
I would use. A hit! The challenger wins!
I will not yield!
Cease! The fight is over!
Rubbish! To the death!
We'll get him!
Demeure
this barkeeping
thing? I don't owe you anything,
Uni.
Bienvenue, cher client.
I accept your challenge, upstart. A duel it is. I shall be your second, Alphonse.
I'll adjudicate.
I was first in my class at the School of Gentlemen Cadets.
Indeed he was, and well deserved.
Shouldn't have broken the law.
Take that! I shall never yield.
Stop, this is my...
You can't defeat Alphonse! Come...
Surprised? As a final test, you must match yourself against the best.
I'll adjudicate.
I am one of Europe's greatest swordsmen. Or swordswomen, for that matter. Bravo! You have bested the best. You need bend your knee to no one, man or woman.
C'est amusant.
I was hoping you'd stop by, my dear Anna. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned. There is a man, Grignon, who operates a string of brothels just north of here. Imposes horrendous working conditions on his girls. Things would improve markedly if you were to send him to eternal banishment.
What's in it for you?
Oh, cynicism does not become you, dear boy. Let us say that should Grignon's collection of delectable damsels find themselves without a patron, well, my kingdom would necessarily expand, wouldn't it?
Un homme bien étrange.
Come over here for a minute. You are loyalist.
He's trying to get away! Christ! Last one. Where are you?
Soyez le bienvenu, monsieur.
Over here.
Citizen, hold a moment!
Bastard! Son of a, where are you? Oh shit, what happened to you? Damn it.
Who's responsible? No! Cut you down!
Citizen!
this one bit. Inhale. So young. I'll find the bastard did you in. You die hard for that!
Étrange manière de faire.
Ça n'a rien d'ordinaire.
Ah.
La fin du monde! Inutile de fuir! Il n'y a aucun abri!
Juste je tiens. Occasion d'une vie, venez tenter votre chance!
Someone refuses, the giant squeezes the life from them, like juice from an orange. A man today refused, and now he lies dead.
He sniffs the air as if hunting prey. He tracked a man down today. Killed him where he stood.
gave everything he had to the giant Iscaria.
Celui-là, le rouge. Voilà, le rouge.
Il doit chercher à impressionner.
Les beaux seigneurs ne font pas différemment.
After the landing on the Green Hill, my political enemies became reckless. I happen to know that each one is hiding a delightfully salacious secret. Here is a list of items to blackmail them. Steal those items, and Guignon's old, debauched neighborhood will remain under my gentle care. I do hate to be a scold, but I really need all of those objects.
honor. Go on.
Qu'est-ce qu'on fait aux gens comme toi ?
Mais c'est du travail de sagouin.
serait comme ça chez les gens.
Il a perdu l'esprit.
Depuis quelques temps, vont trouver résolution.
Stop a moment.
I've heard you turn
to this. Whatever you want,
now, now. I'm trying to you can take me.
Thank you.
ma présence n'est pas...
Je ferai n'importe quoi.
Étrange. Oh. Vous n'avez pas l'air d'un honnête citoyen. Vous n'avez pas l'air d'un honnête citoyen.
Come over here for a minute.
What do you want?
Are you a royalist?
What exactly are you accusing me?
I'm no traitor.
Answer the bloody question. You look...
Surpris par le mari.
Thank you, Arno. I take such pleasure in imposing my will on others. Is that wrong?
Watch.
dilapidated church. I hope it remains standing until we finish.
200 livres! 300 livres!
Who are you?
Citizen Dawsonville. And I bid 300 livres! No, 4.
You can't bid against yourself.
This man is disrupting the auction. I bid 200 livres. I bid 7. And mine aren't counterfeit.
I must ask you to leave, citizen.
So you can pretend to sell this fine building to your friend?
That is an outrageous accusation.
Take that back.
Make me. You men, get him out of here.
What's up there?
Christ.
Shit!
Something's not right.
Épargnez-moi, je. J'ai de quoi payer! J'ai de l'argent.
ravi de te voir, citoyen.
La vérole va lui manger.
Rien ni personne. Si nous les laissons.
Franchement, je n'en peux plus.
Have you heard of the Crimson Rose? He goes by the name of Sir Reginald and pretends to be a bit of a twit. But he's quite brilliant at helping people escape the guilty. I'm suspicious of him. I'd like you to integrate yourself by saving him from an ambush.
What ambush?
The one that's about to take place at his home, the Hotel Fiube. Save him, and in gratitude, he may well admit you to his secret league.
Non, où va-t-il donc?
Are you here to meet with Sir Richard?
I certainly hope they
want to join the Crimson League, eh?
I'm counting on you.
Good man.
The Crimson League? I may be a member. I'm not about to say.
How are you, friend?
An ambush? I cannot be apprehended just as my plans are coming together. You, sir, if you help me hold them off, you shall have my gratitude.
After him, men! Kill the Crimson Rose!
Well done. You seem the sort of fellow I could use in my organization. I shall call on you in the future.
Comes to us all
eventually. Sort de la chair à pâté!
fond du cœur, merci. Je prierai pour vous.
Bonjour et bienvenue.
Just the sheep in wolf's clothing.
Rip you to pieces.
J'imagine que c'est dangereux.
Make this easy on yourself.
Que tell me. Je vais aller rendre visite à ma tante Anne.
Hey, my friend.
How are you?
What's going on?
Bon sang, regardez le.
Oh, my God.
Germans ridicule me no end. They call the new machine a whirligig. Imagine. I devise a humane method of execution, and the newspapers do nothing but print negative reports. Could you print this article, emphasizing the advantages of the guillotine, then surreptitiously replace the journals sold on the street with the new ones?
But my dear doctor, do you not agree that the purpose of an execution is to show the people the terrible retribution of the state?
The purpose of an execution is simply to end the life of a criminal. My machine accomplishes this in the best way.
I disagree, citizen. We want to see the man drawn and quartered. We want to see his head fly from his neck, not plop into a basket.
We all know stories of executions gone awry, ears lopped off and so forth. No, we must have a better way, and thanks to science, that way is at hand. With this machine, built by Tobias Schmidt, I can cut off your head in the twinkling of an eye, and you never feel it.
Vous seriez surpris.
At last, my new apprentice. Hurry, we need the new edition printed right away.
disgrace. New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions.
Vous seriez surpris.
Dr. Guillotin's miraculous machine would cut off heads in the twinkling of an eye.
C'est que j'ai donc une raison à faire, moi.
Ce sac à main me fait perdre mon temps.
Calme-toi, les gens s'assurent.
National disgrace. New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions.
Même particulièrement hideux.
Dr. Guillotin's miraculous machine would cut off heads in the twinkling of an eye.
Greetings, citizen.
National disgrace. New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions. Dr. Guillotin's miraculous machine will cut off heads.
Honor, Godspeed.
Nobody likes a bleeding for me.
I need a bit of assistance. The Comte de Choisy is to be arrested today. He's an honorable man, certainly not deserving of the guillotine. The Crimson League and I are busy elsewhere. Could you prevent his arrest? He lives on the Rue des Bars, just south of Saint-Gervais Church.
Take what you please, man.
Some good stuff.
Too late. Damn.
see what I can find in there.
About time someone freed me. Good God!
Restez trop longtemps à la table.
suffered some distressing news about the Crimson Rose. The man you rescued, the Count de Soisy, is a Templar. All the nobles saved by the Crimson Rose are Templars. I've learned that the Count is about to be spirited out of Paris on a barge. It's docked near the Hotel Vilbay. See that the Count doesn't get away. Then assassinate the Crimson Rose.
Personnage douteux.
Citizen, stop!
Oh mon Dieu.
Aurais-je?
Oui.
Veux-tu connaître la vérité sur les derniers événements parisiens? Mais si tu veux, tu ne le sais juste pas encore. 4 sous! 4 sous pour le meilleur des nouvelles! Ils sont partis pris!
Monsieur, soyez bienvenu.
Patronus
if it isn't my old friend. May the father...
Your kind!
Vous ai-je causé du tort? Du fond du cœur, j'en suis désolé.
Parole.
Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé?
There's no end to it. We managed to recover the stolen crown jewels. Now we find three prominent gems are still missing. And one of those is the French blue itself. The jeweler Lefrançois has a shop near Allograin. It's possible the thieves tried to sell the gems to him.
As a matter of fact, there was a man who came in here with an impressive diamond. I refused to have anything to do with it. And ever since, he's been lurking in an alley nearby and badgering my customers.
I didn't take anything!
Qu'est-ce qui a pu causer cette agitation?
Je ne sais pas ce que je peux dire.
va regretter quand la garde t'aura attrapé.
Les gens comme toi ne meurent pas vieux par ici.
I will see that they are safely returned to the National Convention.
Écoutez, mon ami, je ne veux pas d'ennui.
Thank you. copy of the Encyclopédie Diderot?
Yes, I believe I do.
A relief. I'm looking to borrow a section of it, one focusing on secret societies.
Give me a moment to...
Steve! Stop him!
Hey, listen to me. I said I want all the money you've got. Pay up.
Wonderful. He has friends.
Die!
find time to read it.
Que se passe-t-il?
Citizen Lavoisier.
Ah, it's a stroke of luck you found me just now. Do you know the mathematician Pierre-Simon Laplace? One of the fittest minds in France, I'd wager. Yet his natural skepticism and, how shall I say, agnostic attitudes have made him a target for the fanatics in Paris. Against my warnings, he crossed the wrong people and now finds himself under house arrest. I fear he'll answer to the guillotine if we don't free him quickly.
Le prix n'est pas négociable. Henriette est la femme que j'aime. Je comprends vendre 60 livres par sétier, c'est une occasion à saisir.
Thank you, brother. I've been unfairly detained merely for disrupting a dangerous experiment. Some damned fools reduce a man to flight and leave Ellie Kennedy alone. I know the experiment will prove the subjective. Carry this maiden jar to the experiment and swap it with theirs unseen. The charge on this one is significantly smaller and will harm no one. Hurry now, before it's too late. Monsieur Allemand made a similarly stupid mistake, and it nearly cost him his life. The shock knocked him out of the tube, just like that. Like hell, he doesn't remember a thing.
Thank you.
force of electric virtue. The applications of a miracle such as this are endless, a marvel of French ingenuity.
Something's not right.
Je me méfierai de cette reine.
Voilà.
Ma barbe, c'est de la folie.
Tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Viens, toi.
Un homme comme on en voit.
Qui gardera la boutique ?
Bonjour, soyez le bienvenu.
Over here. There's a document that the council wants to recover. The rights of man. The author is in the prison just down the street. You've got a good chance to talk to him right now, while they give the prisoners an exercise break. His name is Thomas Paine.
Un peu de patience, l'ami. On ne sera pas payé.
Hey, citoyen, as-tu vu les écrits de l'abbé Sieyès ? C'est le texte incontournable de notre époque.
Citizen, you there, hold!
Thanks God.
It's food,
I couldn't take.
Qu'est-ce qu'on fait de tout cela?
Dame!
Mais quelle histoire! C'est que j'ai d'autres livraisons à faire, moi!
Time they bring us out here, I expect to get loaded into a tumbril.
I've got this area.
How's the wife?
Sick again. Earn a little extra to get her to a doctor.
You see, I'm busy.
Shit.
What is it?
I'm here to get the rights of man.
That'll take some doing. Dan Warden took it. Bastard took all my scribblings. I'll tell you what. You go find it and my other two tracts, and I'll let you keep it. It's all rubbish anyway. But I'd like those other two back. I wasn't finished with those. He's got a posh estate over by Les Invalides. Go knows about there.
C'est totalement différent.
J'imagine que c'est dangereux.
There's one.
Vous n'aurez pas mes malheurs.
Essayez de ne pas vous éterniser. L'outrecuidance. Essayez de ne pas vous éterniser.
Citizen, hold there!
Halt! Yes!
age of reason. Good.
Bon Dieu, que s'est-il passé? Oh, garde! Garde! Vite, à l'aide!
Have you got them all? Don't know why I wanted them back. It's all rubbish. Here, keep the rights of man if it's so damned important to you.
I could break you out of here.
Break out? Christ, no. Let them do what they will with me. It's a matter of principle, man.
Seems to be the problem.
Unbelievable. First, they twist my ideas for the Constitution. Now they want to arrest me.
How may I help, Citizen Condorcet?
I must leave Paris immediately. But you can retrieve my research on the history of political progress. My opponent seized it as soon as the warrant for my arrest went out.
I'll be back before you know it.
bad news.
Daniel.
Bloody.
Where's the corpse who's done this?
Who did this?
Not
their
good.
Corpse! A corpse!
Oh,
have your guts out!
Where the f*** did this? Die, you bloody!
Contrairement à ce que vous entendez ici et là, l'Atlantide n'était pas située en mer Méditerranée. De nombreuses recherches ont été faites sur le sujet et il apparaît de plus en plus évident que la ville mythique était située à mi-chemin entre les hommes et les Amériques. Maintenant, pour en revenir à Troie, il est évident que la ville où j'ai disparu se tenait quelque part sur la côte est de la Grèce. Mais cela reste à confirmer.
Citizen, are you loyal to Rome or France? Swear loyalty to the revolution. So make them back off. Swear. Traitor.
Revolutionary. Not long dead.
Ghosts long gone.
Took you long enough.
Apologies, citizen. Condorcet wouldn't leave his office.
Condorcet can't even string a sentence together. I don't understand the fascination with him.
You are too right.
I wish I could see the look on Condorcet's face when this gets published under my name.
Sergeant! Jeez!
Oh, André!
What
are you doing? Ewing?
Smells like trouble. Mercier.
I wish I could see the look on Condorcet's face when this gets published under my name.
Would that I could paint it for you.
Thank you.
tell me who you're protecting.
What do you want?
Talk.
My papers? But how did you do it?
My apologies, Monsieur Condorcet, but some things must remain out of your memoirs.
Say no more. My thanks.
Il va se faire mal. Thank you.
Look there. The National Guard is escorting an order of nuns, but the crowd is about to attack. They don't stand a chance.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. I pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Thank you.
Hail Mary,
the order of the Catholic League was died.
Blessed art thou among women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
See a friend of Minapur in these troubling times. Who is publishing this propaganda?
I don't know, but I'd love to wring their necks. Maybe you find them.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh!
Pitié, ne me faites pas de mal. Ce n'était pas moi.
Par le ciel, je vous en conjure. Ah
gives you the right!
Oh, so that's your answer?
I'll show you I'm serious. We'll see how you do without your face.
I don't know. Well then, you asked for that.
Thank you.
king were making deals.
You want some trouble? There you go.
For us now, are you? Ha! Something's going on.
Down your rib, you like a muscle!
The next headline.
Mirabeau's love child with the Queen revealed.
Ha! Perfect. Print it.
How many copies would you like?
I want to wallpaper Paris with it.
I think we'll need a bigger machine.
When will the next batch be ready?
We're moving as fast as I can.
I'll pay double if it's ready by tonight.
Sournois.